Safe Station. My whole body is tensed up right now.
Module should be able to help you with that arm mechanism.
What? Charge. Perfect. So, what? Manually attached claws to initiate repairs. Okay. Pick up some more credits.
Oh, fuck you!
Listen up, car 8 is trashed. We managed to get it back to the repair depot, but now the auto loader is fried. I need a stasis module brought down here now. If we don't get this piece of shit off the tracks, it's gonna jam up the whole system.
How do I get to it? Oh. I see what I need to do.
You did it. The tram is blocking the whole system. When you get the computer online, you'll be able to call the tram from the control room. Faster the better. I can hear something crawling around out there.
The fuck? I have a decent amount of ammo for my plasma cutter. No. Why am I playing this? Sorry, go down. Everything is fine. Right? Yeah, everything's gonna be great. What's in here? Yes, more. Now how much do I have? 14. Hate you. Repair that. Stasis. There's none behind me, right? Okay.
Whoa! You got here quick!
Didn't want to deal with it.
Isaac, I've patched into the deck security system. It took some work, but I've got the door to the maintenance bay unlocked. The data board should be somewhere inside. Computer. It's in the maintenance bay.
This is Benson, Tram Engineering. We think we figured it out. Smith killed one. Listen, forget about shooting him in the body. You gotta cut off the limbs. Grab a cutter, anything like that. Cut him apart!
Isaac, it's Kendra. It looks like the door to the storage room is locked. There should be a key somewhere in the maintenance bay.
What? What? Where? What? Oh, you.
Oh.
you're not dead. Now you are. That. Attack at the end of this. I know I could be using other things, but I have 16 of those, so I'm fine. I know I'm gonna use them all up, and I'm gonna be like... What? Not letting that thing get anything out. Plasma energy. Where is it? Was it? Did I pick it up? I hope I picked it up. What's this? More. There's what I need. Here, one. I didn't waste any time. I just went full ham.